Everyone, welcome. I'm Judy Kinnett, principal. And it's nice that you've been here for Grandparents Day last year because I recognize a lot of faces. So I'm glad you're here for our 3-4 musical performance. I'm thinking this time frame really worked out well for a lot of people, so we'll have to keep this in mind because I see a lot of people ducked out of work and came here for the afternoon to spend with your children. Very important time, and we're glad you're here. I just want to introduce you to two music teachers. You're used to seeing Mrs. Coates. Mrs. Coates has been with us for several years, and Ms. Quigley is here. She teaches our third graders, so it's kind of a combination today.
Which is awesome.
So let's give a warm welcome. Okay.
Today, the third and the fourth grade students will be presenting a program of songs that demonstrate our ability to sing in harmony.
Now pay attention very carefully because you are now all contestants in our game. Do you know your types of harmony?
So now, as we promised, it's time for your first quiz. So let's see how well you know the musical concept of harmony.
By the way, we live in third and fourth grade. So you guys want to know the third grade? Okay, here it is. What is harmony? In case you didn't know, we will tell you. Okay, everybody together.
Harmony is the second tune that supports the melody.
Did you get the correct answer? Here's question number two. Name one way while singing you can create harmony. We will give you a few minutes to think of the answer, and while you do, we will provide an example for you.
Our first song is sung by the third grade. Making Friends has been a popular Girl Scout friendship song since 1925, possibly as far back as the late 1800s.
For those who have been or are in Scouts, this song is sung, arms crisscrossed and held by a friend on either side of the room.
Thank you.
would you intend to answer our question? Raise your hand if you could tell us what type of harmony was sung by the third grade of A Rum Sum Sum and Make New Friends.
Takers? Anybody? Raise your hand. Anybody? Okay, we'll go on. Will there any third graders like that answer?
Alan.
It was a round song.
Our third grade students are going to perform This Little Man and Michael Finnegan at the same time.
As you listen to this song, try and determine how the students create harmony. Be ready. You may be the next contestant to this question.
Still nobody?
correct answer is a partner singing song. Congratulations again.
Since we're all doing so well with our quiz so far, we thought for the remainder of the show, we would give you the chance to sit back and listen and not have to answer questions.
Third grade will also sing a song that uses more than one type of harmonic form. I'd like to teach the world to sing, uses both echo singing to create harmony as well as partner singing at the end of the song.
Partner singing is when two different sections of the song are sung at the same time.
In 1971, the writers of the song Stanton at Airport in England had been hired by Coca-Cola to write the music for a new Coke commercial.
At first, everybody was in a bad mood, but then they all came together in the airport cafe and nearly all of them were drinking bottles of Coke.
People of all races and colors started laughing and joking over their Cokes. Americans realized that after buying everyone a Coke, the words of the song should include peace and love, and this is how it all started.
Yeah.
so easy, don't they?
Yes.
They were phenomenal. Both grades, I know I'm speaking for Ms. Peely, and this was one of the best I feel like we've ever done. And thank you, third and fourth grade. Thank you so much. And here's the nice part of learning how to sing in harmony. It doesn't just help them learn how to sing better in harmony in music, but because they're having to do multiple skills at the same time, it's helping them in their academics as well. So, who knew? Teachers, thank you for all of your help and support, Dr. Kamek as well, and
thank you for such a warm welcome to the Highland family third grade.
Yay! Students go back to their classrooms first, and then you're free to go. Thanks for coming today. Thank you so much.